everything for me comes into paradoxes. So yes, we want to be able to have a better accounting system for all the efforts and the contribution in a given project. But then there's a moment, if the tracking gets too systematic, it actually kills the project. But I mean, that opens up the question of what work is, and is work the only way to account for contribution?
There's a lot of other work and, you know, like efforts that is put into modes of staking that maybe are not easily acknowledged or accounted for. And that's what you can begin thinking about with these decentralized autonomous organizations that put at the focus of the organization, like the realization of a project itself or the management of shared resources. And that's an interesting move from the, you know, individualized artist, whereas putting the projects or the milieu at the center, something that we can begin thinking about thanks to what blockchain has made possible.